made it. This far.
Jet, I'm activating the digitizing beam now. Make sure you're right behind me.
Mercury!
You've got to get off this server right away. In a few minutes, it won't be safe for any program to be on.
You're leaving, aren't you? This is no world for a user. You're too crude and rudimentary.
If anybody is crude, it's us. We're not ready to exist here. Not yet, anyway.
Promise you'll search for me?
Of course.
We'd better get going. I guess this is end of line.
Correction offset matrix cached and functioning correctly.
Athreo, what's happening? I'm receiving inconsistent output readings.
The corrupted user cluster entered the digitizing beam with Jet. Shall I complete the procedure?
No, Athreo. They need to be removed from the current digitizing thread if we are to save them.
Understood, Alan-1.
Do it quickly.
Jet, must find a way to route the user cluster to the system's auxiliary memory storage, or they will perish upon arrival for everyone to find. Incapacitating their individual functions should make the task easier.
Output readings appear normal. Data transfer is complete. Mathria, bring my son home.
It's time, Jet. Alan-1 is waiting for you.
Got to transfer Mathria.
3 into my computer before the server crashes. I'm encrypting her code so no one can get at her again.
What about Mercury? Is she off the system?
I don't show Mercury anywhere on the server. She's safe.
Just in time.
We did it.
Yes, you certainly did. But you two will pay for it.
We'll deal with that later. I'm proud of you, Jen.
The EFCON team. What'll happen to them?
I may be able to correct the mess they got themselves into. It'll take some time. There's no hurry.
This whole life inside the computer experience has really opened my eyes. I'll never drop another laptop as long as I live. Hey, Dad. You think I can get a copy of that Mercury program? I need a good screensaver.